kind of soul baby now. I won't even try and handle opinions now. Now I'm seeking Michelangelo brilliance. Wanna see the highs and the lows. I plan to know a life has with no limits. But you just wanna kill for the poop for the Porsche. I used to be real, make a tune for the cost. They know how I feel, get a tune for the cost. But now I wanna chill in a room full of sauce. But now I'm bringing life like a poop with a seed in it. And I got a die speaking truth for the cost. I run up with the mic on the track with no speed limit. Man, I bring the heat to the booth with the bars. Walk in the room feeling silky smooth. They smell the feet like some filthy shoes. How do they dance to your conscious music? Well, if they're stuck, they can still be moved. Cause I showed them rapping in school, yeah. I took it back from the fools, yeah. You made it back to the Jew, nah. But I made impact in the Jew, nah. I got the game unlocked, it's in the dealership. They couldn't stop me and neither will you. I got my haters and ops, do you feel that? They stack the hay, but I'm needling through. But you know when you're trying to grasp it, but your head isn't having it. So you're reaching for the in your medicine cabinet. Everything afterwards that you hear they said is inaccurate. But when they're threatened like that, you know you're better than average. Oh, no, no, so they hate, man, it's all my fault. Not by the grass, by who mowed the lawn. If you're different in person, then who wrote the songs? I don't change for the funds, ain't no bureau to change. They keep the crease in the bar. Wait, I hold it, they keep the lease in the bar. The problem is that they don't have any drive. You see me, I keep the keys in the car. Wait, I never let them.
Thank you everyone for joining us. We're going to start questions now. Okay, guys.
Still, there is work to do if a knockout stage place is to be theirs. Will they do the job tonight? It's live next on EA TV. Hello and welcome to the northeast of England. We're here at St. James's Park. I'm Derek Ray, joined in the commentary box by Lee Dixon, and we're certainly in the mood for Champions League group stage action. It's Newcastle United up against Monaco.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. The host can claim their spot in the knockout stages tonight. Affect the things that are in your control. Focus on the job in hand. That's what they need to concentrate on. We're surely in for a good game.
Paqueta. So the starting 11 for Newcastle United.
Perfect, perfect goalkeeping. He waited, and then look at him spring.
It didn't happen for them. Saint-Maximin has it. Well, that's a splendid piece of challenging. Well, this is the team Monaco have selected. In goal for this match, it's Benjamin Lecomte. Francis Coquelin plays with Alexander Golovin in the centre of midfield. And it's two strikers up front who will look to provide the goal-scoring threat. Well, looking at the table, it might be a night of celebration for the home fans because they know their heroes could clinch a place in the knockout stages this evening with games to spare, Lee. It's got to be a very high degree of difficulty for any goalkeeper.
Sheer quality. Quality of the shot and certainly quality of the save.
Ben Yedder. It's there for him. Still alive. Doing what he's paid to do, and a corner kick, the referee's verdict. Corner kick played in, goalkeeper's ball, it was always going to be that way. Well, you can probably see why we're focusing on this fellow as one to watch. Lee, in particular, what do you... And it's a quality pass. For the keeper. Just not looking confident in possession. Really a very poor ball. Still passing it around with authority. Very attractive looking move, easy on the eye, but nothing there. Happy to take on the shot. And it is the opening goal of the contest.
Well, it was always going to be a tight game, but now all of a sudden one team ahead. Things have got to change on both sides.
So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. And a goal kick will be next. Given away by Monaco. Isco. Surely, frantic action from one end to the other. They weren't ahead for long, and this match is level again.
Well, the lead barely lasted a few minutes, and they're right back in it, conceding a goal after you've just scored. Almost criminal.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. With Romagnoli on the ball, Zakaria. Now Bellerin. Happy to pass the ball, but remaining patient. This looks promising. In search of space. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Given away by Monaco. Might be able to set up the chance. He's just veered into an offside position this time. On the ball, Reguilon.
Newcastle really controlling possession, but the rest needs work. It's too slow moving the ball. There's no imagination. Need a lot more from them.
Passing it around. Tremendous ball played through. Will he finish? Oh, the crossbar is still reverberating. And the defender finding a solution to the problem. Isco. Bellerin. Tremendous block.
Well, so close to breaking the deadlock, but not to be. The woodwork came to the rescue, Derek.
Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? It's with McTominay. Can't miss, surely! And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him, and he's having a field day.
Well, what a time to score. The forwards are in absolute dreamland. The defenders slugging their way back to the half-time team talk. They're not going to enjoy this.
Well, 2-1 it is here. We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Going well. Ben Yedder. They got to it fairly easily.
Well, you always want to stamp your ticket.
And the second half of this Champions League group stage meeting is underway. Tammy Abraham. Fode Ballo-Touré. It is to be a throw-in. Lucas Paqueta. Good idea, that particular move, but not to be. Isco read it superbly to take back possession. I think most fans would be pretty happy with this man's display so far.
Wow, he's simply the difference between these two sides. All the eyes will be on him for this second half. Can he get the hat-trick?
Space and time for the cross. Dealing with the threat that was real. Just a quick reminder, we have more action from the Premier League coming your way. It's Newcastle United facing Manchester City.
Yeah, the fixtures come in thick and fast.
And he takes on the shot. My goodness, Lee, the goalkeeper had his work cut out for him, but delivered.
Yeah, that's what they do. Look at that save, a brilliant effort.
Not all that convincing defensively. Davis. Might be able to get in behind the defence. And the danger clear. Isco. And the ball with Alphonso Davies. Ball with Sam Maximin. Tremendous ball played through. He must finish. Oh, it's in. A two-goal cushion now. And the lead fully merited.
Here's the replay. And I can see why the keeper's a little frustrated. He thought he got enough on that to keep it out. But it's just come past him and he's unlucky, really.
So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. Half an hour remaining then. A lot to look forward to on the Champions League group stage front here on EA TV live. It's Monaco versus Valencia.
Well, the super atmosphere of cup football rarely lets you down. Exciting game that'll be, I'm sure, Derek.
But it goes with the territory. Bayern, big club that they are, and threaded through by Isco. Will he find the net? And the push coming to the goalkeeper's aid. Played into the centre of the box. I think everyone knew that was foul play, and the referee left with little choice but to award the free kick. And the referee decided that intervention was illegal and cautionable.
Oh, without question, it was not the best of challenges.
An important interception. Extremely sloppy in possession.
Newcastle really controlling possession, and all of their team are enjoying this.
Intelligent threaded pass here. Can he take the chance? And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. There's a slide rule pass. A case of foiling the opposition by whatever means. Now Bellerin. And possession lost, intercepted. And a substitution in the offing. Of goalkeeping to touch it over. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Well, a sloppy clearance. What can the opposition do with this? A glorious chance. Sam Maximin! Fairly routine for any goalkeeper. And firing it into the area. Alphonso Davies. It was a very good-looking move, but alas, no end product. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. Defenders need to cover. William José. The cross is on. Well, quite simply, the cross was too close to the keeper. Thilo Kehrer, Lucas Paqueta, Marcel Zabica, Davis. Well, they keep working away, looking for passing lanes. Over the byline, hence a goal kick. Scott McTominay. Now Bellerin, moving into the advanced position. Well, sometimes you can't argue with top-notch defending. And 5 minutes to go. Now they've lost it. Might really be able to trouble them here. It's got to be! And on the basis of that effort, quite clearly, he's not wearing his shooting boots at the moment.
Well, it was a strong effort, used his laces, but screwed it well off target.
And the referee is going to add on 3 minutes.
3 minutes.
Callum Wilson. Garavine. Benjamin Henrichs. Guillermo Maripán. Marcel Zabica. And so that is going to be that. Very attractive looking move.
Just a couple of questions for you. No.
Thank you, guys. We'll be taking some questions now. Right.
Feeling like a brand new me and an entourage where the latest be, and the sun don't shine where the gangsters be, and we rushing roulette to a game of three. Yeah, ain't no more. And we richer than the rich, we ain't poor no more. I ain't been back in a minute, that's crazy. I ain't seen around, no car, don't fade me. Pull up on your mind, you ever try to fade me. Calm down, all good, baby. Yeah.
Who is going to prevail here? The home team with its best defensive record in the league, or the top scoring visitors who've got such ammunition in their attack? We're moments away from the kickoff at the Etihad Stadium, and it's live. It is excellent weather-wise, it's excellent facility-wise. We're at the Etihad Stadium in Manchester. Martin Tyler here, Alan Smith is alongside me. Remember, the 5th of November. That's what they say, well, that's the date today. Manchester City against Newcastle United.
Yeah, I'm expecting a few sparks out there today, Martin. And it's just a question of who can catch a light the quickest.
Manchester City's lineup today. The goalkeeper is Ederson. Gabriel plays with Marquinhos in central defence. Raheem Sterling starts. He was man of the match in his last game. And today, it's just the one striker in the side. Keeps it going. Has to be! Well, he has
started fast, and they've started fast. That's the opening goal.
Quick and slick.
Well, they passed it around with such fluency. The opposing defence didn't know where they were. What a goal.
So it's Newcastle United in front.
Sterling. Mendy. Now, can they make this count? Keeping the ball well in a dangerous area now. Room now out on the wing. Well, now they can attack, and he's got support with it. There's good attacking play, this, from them. Well, then it goes.
There's the equaliser, and a really good start to the game. It's always thrilling when both teams show that they can score in a match. I wonder where we'll go from here. So, away we go at 1-1.
Blocked off the pass there.
Probing with the pass.
Disappointed that that didn't lead to more.
Here's Isco.
Patiently building up. Couldn't hold on to the ball.
He's got it away.
Here's Wendell. Pressed high here.
And it's with Newcastle again.
They can push on Newcastle from this wide position.
Lovely, incisive pass. It's almost as if he reached back to stop it crossing the line.
No wonder he's getting an ovation from his supporters.
In goes the corner.
Not really away from the threat here.
Taking on the defenders.
A great chance to go in front, and they have done.
Oh, that could be a big goal, because this side knows how to defend a lead. Well, it's a lovely bit of individual skill to beat his man, and a tidy finish to boot.
And here is another angle on that goal.
Oh, look at the manager. He works hard on his team on the training ground, and he's seen some reward for it down there now.
Manchester City are trailing now. They've got to try and hit back.
Wendell, attacking now.
Bernardo Silva! He's reached it and he's caught it with a save. Brilliant.
A penalty at Blackburn, Alan McInally.
It's a penalty for...
Shredding it through. Wanting to shoot, trying to shoot. It's a Manchester United goal that Alan McInally was trying to tell us about. I had to cut across him there. Apologies for that. They converted that penalty. It's made the score 2-0. Read the play well to intercept. Here's Sterling. Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. Good block. He's put in the corner.
Good work from the keeper.
And he's backheeled it nicely to a supporting player.
He's got it away.
Can whip it in now. He was able to go in and make the challenge and make it a good one. Goal news for you, and it comes from the Blackburn Rovers game, and it comes from Alan McInally.
It's a third goal for Manchester United.
37 minutes played, 3-0.
Thanks, Alan. Now, Manchester City have not got out of second gear so far.
No, too many misplaced passes, poor control, just not like them.
Looking to create an opening. Chance to cross. Poor cross, but good defending. Well, I think they can nick it from him, but I don't think they can. Sterling. Chance to put it in the box from here. Bernardo Silva! It's a brave effort, really, in amongst the players to get the header in, but off target, way off target.
Yeah, not his best effort, that's for sure.
Lost the ball.
Minimum of 2 minutes of any time.
Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Trying to steer it through. Well, the referee is blown for half-time here. Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Here's Isco. It's Romagnoli. Zaccaria. Isco. Slipping it through. Great chance! Oh, the keeper to the rescue, a miracle!
Oh, I thought he was beaten there, everybody in this grounded.
Corner swung in. Really good defending. If he hadn't touched it, it was a goal.
Now, one of the keepers thanking him for that, but a closing down by his defender.
Guiding it through. Keeper did well to reach it, but he couldn't keep it. Just a little nudge to nudge you in the direction of what's coming up on EA Sports for you. Our coverage of the Premier League fixture, Manchester City, they'll be facing Brighton and Hove Albion.
Yeah, it's got a good feel about it, that one. Look forward to joining you in the gantry for it.
João Cancelo. It's Bernardo Silva.
You just feel Newcastle have turned up the energy levels a notch or two last 15. Look at the football they've been playing. Nice freedom to it.
Ball in behind from Isco. Well, the goalkeeper's got it, but only just. As for Newcastle United, their next game, Alan?
Yeah, they're playing West Ham United in their next match. I can see only one winner. I think they'll find it pretty easy.
Zaccaria. Hector Berry. We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left. Here's Casemiro. It's good work here in terms of possession. Can they find the final pass? Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. For Manchester City, the substitute is ready. Really in the clear now, in on goal. Oh, it's got to be. Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
Goal there was superbly taken.
Well, he's got a track record of that. On his left side, he's so dangerous.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Players arriving in the middle. Safe hands from the goalkeeper there. Not the most demanding save, but it had to be made.
Yeah, easy though to take it a little easy, take your eye off the ball.
Chance to cut. The deficit here. And that is a real mishap from the goalkeeper's point of view. But the striker isn't bothered, he's off on his lap of honour.
Yeah, I think the keeper was just trying to be a little bit too cute, too clever, rather than just clearing his lines.
Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. Sloppy work, really. Let's check in with Alan McAnally about a goal in the Blackburn Rovers match.
It that's another goal for Manchester United. 72 minutes played, 6-0.
Great to have Alan McAnally out and about for us, and he's brought us right up to date again there. Davis. Steered through. Taking on the defenders. Salisa! Keeper did well to reach it, but he couldn't keep it. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch.
The Manchester City fans have witnessed a lacklustre performance so far. They wanted more.
Carrying the ball forward, it's the Manchester City. Benjamin Mendy. Players trying to attack the cross. He's made the save. Well, a corner to come because of that deflection. Substitution time. Corner swung in. It's gone to the goalkeeper in very soft fashion. And the attacker cannot believe that he's messed this one up. Simple for the keeper.
Yeah, he can't believe his luck, can he, the keeper? Little boy smile. He knows that that should have been a goal.
Could be a quick break here for Newcastle. Just lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter-attack, and they've lost the ball. Not going to be one of those nearly games for Newcastle United, I don't think. They are going to get the win that their general level of performance merits in this game. It's Bernardo Silva. Read the intentions. He's better than that. It's a poor pass.
Well, City have got to throw everything at it in these closing minutes. Yeah, they've certainly turned it up a notch, City. Dominating possession this last 15. And they know time is running out. I think we're going to see more and more direct balls played into the box as they search for this equaliser. Clock ticking down.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Maybe expected a bit more, but two added minutes. It could lead to an equalising goal here. Terrific play on the ball.
Oh, lovely clean feet in a confined space.
Here's the chance. And he's put a lot into the game. There we are, final whistle.
Just a moment of your time. Thank you for your time.
Open up my eyes to the sun on my skin. Trying to get up wild, so I hit up my kin. We down to go somewhere to pull off last night again. They know us at the might give us a regular. Who has the sauce sweet? Who brings the ginger to the floor? Me. Who has the kids all hype? Up to your mom and down to your wife. Who has the sauce sweet? Who brings the ginger to the floor? Me. Who has the kids all hype? Up to your mom and down to your wife.
Well, the main story here is we are going to see in action the top scorer in the league. And it's live. This is Molineux in Wolverhampton, in the Black Country, as they call it in the UK, the home of Wolverhampton Wanderers. Martin Tyler here to give you the play-by-play commentary alongside our gifted analyst, Alan Smith. Premier League football for you very shortly. It's Wolverhampton Wanderers against Newcastle United.
Well, I think the first 10 minutes might tell us how this match is going to pan out. Who can gain the upper hand? Who can get hold of this ball and ask all the questions?
And here is the way Wolves are set out for this vital fixture. We put it up as a 5-2-3. It could be 3-4-3, couldn't it, if the wide players get forward from the back?
Yeah, I think it's one of those, it could be anything the manager wants it to be. He has got some very talented lads out there, though.
Newcastle United's lineup. Tilo Kehrer plays alongside Alessio Romagnoli in the heart of defence. And today, it's just the one striker in the side. Well, the visiting team have been really entertaining us with some great attacking football, and actually they're the top scorers in the league so far.
Well, they play such an open, expansive game, it does leave them vulnerable at times, but they've just been outscoring the opposition.
Great piece of play, honest challenges from both of them. Chance for a break in numbers. Still countering here. Now the possibility for a cross. He can put them in front. We knew about the pace, and it was too quick for the opposition. Great goal!
Well, what a sight to behold that was. The opposition was absolutely helpless to counter it.
Wolverhampton Wanderers have this lead. An opportunity here, with some space to work the ball into. Cutrone. What an opportunity if he picks out the right man. Being closed down now. Zakari. Good vision.
Well, there's the equaliser. And a really good start to the game. It's always thrilling when both teams show that they can score in a match. I wonder where we'll go from here.
Well, it looks simple, but this lad has got a great instinct of drifting into space, being in the right place at the right time.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Switched the play beautifully. Read the play well. Excellent challenge. Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well. Well, they've gone and won the ball in the middle of the field with some high-pressure play. It's about decision here. Which player is he going to pass it to? Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Well, that counter-attack didn't work, and they might be counter-attacked themselves now. Orta. He's a good crosser normally, but that's not a good cross. Goal kick.
made the tackle. Ruben Neves.
It's Johnny. Orta.
Trying to find an opportunity. Careless there. Orta.
That certainly helps the goalkeeper and those in the middle to stop the cross like that. Made sure the pass wasn't completed. Attacking now. It's going to be a throw here. Well, in they come, they're piling into the middle. In with the header. And a good position, but he's put it wide.
Yeah, it's a good chance. Not sure if that came off his shoulder, you know. Didn't look a clean connection.
That's cut out. And there's the interception. Davis.
The fourth official
trying to steer it through.
There will be a
minute, oh, it's a great goal!
2 minutes of any time.
No better time to score than that, and no wonder his teammates are delighted.
Well, Wolves need to find some fight because they're behind. Well, the referee is blown for half-time here. Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Not a good pass at all.
The hosts have controlled possession here so far, but you can see the manager down there is less than happy. Obviously, his team's losing, that's bad enough, but no real sign so far that they're going to get back into this because they're just not able to find a way through that defence and make the keeper work.
It's Romagnoli. We'll see this team again soon. This is their next fixture, which we'll bring to you on EA Sports. An incisive pass. He's in on goal. That could be a game-winning moment to go two in front now. I doubt in his career he's ever had a more straightforward chance to score. And his eyes lit up and the net bulged.
Well, I have seen them missed from that kind of range with the goal gaping, but not often, I've got to say.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Striding forward, purposefully. Chance to put it in the box from here. Didn't allow them.
It's a difficult technique, and he didn't quite catch it.
Yeah, fair play for taking it on. Takes a bit of confidence to do that.
Number four, Hector Bellerin.
Now Alessio Romagnoli.
Number five. Elside, high signs.
Davis, quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. As for Newcastle United, their next game, Alan?
Yeah, they're playing Everton in the next match. And I think it's a one-goal game here either way.
Sloppy work, really. Today's transfer news involves Manchester City. Really in the clear now, in on goal. Got to keep his nerve here. Saved. Not decisively. That was a puff out your cheeks moment and phew, got away with it. What an important interception that was. Space to try and hit it now. Well, they got away with it in the end. The home team about to make a change.
gives it away straight to the opposition.
Good play from the referee here, playing the advantage.
Zakaria! He's blocked that well. In goes the corner.
Dealt with the danger.
Davis. It's a challenge for the attacking team here against the mass defence. They'll have plenty of the ball, but they've got to try and break it down.
Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Home team ready to make a change. On the move and able to cut out the pass. That's good passing, probing. That's cut out. Can they do it in these closing minutes?
Well, I think we're going to see some Route 1 stuff here, Martin, in the next few minutes. Might not be pretty, but I'll be hoping it'll be effective.
Well, there's still time to hit back in this game, and they're going to try and do it with a substitute. Here is Almirón. He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances. He has cleared it well.
Zakaria. Now he's got the ball, what's he going to do with it?
That's the way to win the ball back. And we have 9 remaining minutes.
Dendonka.
Well, he took no chances there. It's a corner. Well, Newcastle United don't always satisfy their fans, but they have done today. And look, gets it away from the goal with a punch here. Rodrigo Miranda. Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here. Well, they could get the ball back here, and they have done.
Out in front of goal. Real finale set up now by getting the one goal back here. Now they'll go at it again. They want to get the ball from the restart as soon as possible and try and grab the equaliser.
Well, the goal scorer's celebrating. He should be celebrating the technology as well, because I don't think it would have been given if we hadn't moved into this era of the game.
No, this is where it's worth its weight in gold, and everybody can go home knowing that the right decision has been made.
That's a great interception. Added time coming up. There'll be 2 minutes of it.
2 minutes of added time.
Just 1 minute left on the clock. Good vision. And in there to try to convert this cross. Well, he's cleared the danger. And there it is. It is over.
Hi, sorry, can we just grab a moment of your time? That'll be all. Colorful, colorful. I do